Been laying in bed the whole day, watching TikTok videos, and only made one. She's watching TikTok too. I think I need help. So there's this kid screaming out, "Be gone, Corona." Respect. Gala, duck.
Bruh, don't you dare
do
it again, you
bruh. I won't. Duck. Let's see if it still works or not. It's been a while. So since we're in quarantine, I don't get to drive this every day. So I have to heat it up so that it will stay running. Or not, it would just... It's so boring. I'm making TikToks, bro. I'm really running out of content here, guys. And of course, the basketball rings are taken off. I guess they wanted to prevent people from gathering and playing basketball. Encouraging social distance. Why basketball, man? We can't watch it anymore since NBA canceled its season. And now we can't even play it? Bruh. And I found my way back. That's a wrap.
It flew somewhere there.
There you go, where you go.
There. It was drawing there.
I heard a buzz.
To infinity and beyond!
It's gonna take forever.
We will kill it. Where is it? In my room.
I mean, look for it.
Mission failed. We'll get out next time.
2,000 years later.
Are you good?
It's over here.
I see, yes. I have nothing to my ancestors. Hold on. I have nothing to my ancestors.
Who's the most annoying? Who asks mom and dad for more money? Who treats mom and dad like a chauffeur? Who's most likely to move back in after college?